New this morning, Providence police are investigating after two pedestrians are struck. The two people were hit around 11 o'clock last night on Hope Street, right near the Brown University campus. And right now, police aren't confirming any details, but witnesses tell us that two people were taken away from the scene by ambulance. Of course, we'll bring you the very latest as soon as we get it.